Let the Democrats
Jesus fight the Republicans, you man.
Let them fight.
Jesus Christ loves you.
Hey, Sam, I want to give you a hand, man. Sam was on the front line last week. Give Sam a hand, man. That's right,
get
Sam. That's right,
get
Sam.
Listen,
Sam, let me ask you a question.
I'm listening.
You just said this is a hate group.
You are.
So the people who stormed the Capitol, what are they?
They were wrong.
Sam!
The Lord loves us so much that in our poverty, in our hell, I would come and deliver the broken, destroyed, messed up, poor, impoverished people. I'm going to
get them. Hey, Shalom Israel. Yahweh Bashimel Shah Brother Thug. Yahweh Shema'al Thug Bashimel Shah to all the sisters, man. Listen, it's Captain 13,000 of Card of a Rhyme checking in with the Israelite School of UPK under Commander Jerry Hunt. Listen, man, this year's 52nd annual Passover. Hold on, I'm gonna say it one more time. This year's 52nd annual Passover under Commander Jerry Hunter under the ISUPK. Couldn't do it last year. Y'all already know the Lord had his foot on our oppressor's neck.
Here in New York City, there are roughly 1,000 cases a day. Those are numbers they haven't seen since May.
Can't do it in New York this year because the Lord still got his foot on our oppressor's neck.
New York, the center of the outbreak this spring, is now teetering on another deadly explosion of the virus.
But listen to me good. This year, 52nd annual Passover, April 24th, 2021. You understand? It's going to be in H-Town, baby.
It's going to be at the B&H Ranch, 14149 Player Street, Houston, Texas.
Y'all know what we do. Y'all know what we came to do. Huh? 2021, ISUPK, 52nd annual Passover. All the generals gonna be there. All the heavy hitters gonna be there. The daughters of Zion gonna step out with their beautiful long dresses, you understand? Strong on deck. That One West style music on deck. 52nd annual Passover.
B&H Ranch, 14149 Player Street, Houston, Texas.
Get with it to get lost, man.
Got it out the mud, straight up out the base. The world done made me crazy, the world done turned crazy.
You dealing with the men of war, we at war. I sided with the Lord, of course, on one accord. We ain't never stopping now, you running now. All my niggas go to ground.
For the most part. For the most part, when you murder someone illegally, you are afraid that one day that death is going to come back and knock on your door. That's why them Trump supporters was afraid, man. That is why.
Jesus,
listen, black man, you ain't got to worry about nothing. Let them Democrats
Jesus
fight the Republicans, man. Let them fight.
Jesus Christ loves you.
Hey, Sam, I want to give you a hand, man. Sam was on the front line last week. Give Sam a hand, man.
Now get
Sam, listen, that's right,
get
Sam. That's right,
get
Sam.
About Sam. It's
listen,
about
Sam, let me ask you a question.
I'm listening.
You just said this is a hate group.
You are.
So the people who stormed the Capitol, what are they?
They were wrong.
Sam, you break my heart out.
Yeah, they broke my heart.
No, you breaking my heart.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Sam.
He'll never break your heart.
Sam.
Jesus will never break your heart. Jesus will never break your heart. I love you guys. I want to see y'all in heaven.
Sam.
It's only one way.
Sam.
I'm real tempted.
Amen.
Right. Sam. Sam.
Hey,
Sam.
I like that.
I love
Sam. Amen.
Sam.
You're a messianic Jew.
Sam.
Amen.
Sam. Sam.
I'm listening.
Say it again, Sam.
Jesus is Lord.
No, no.
Messianic.
Amen.
We are
not Jews.
Have him come and decide.
Hey.
This is a hate group. Amen. Hey. They do hate.
Sam.
They do.
So we are a hate group.
You are. Man, it's common sense is free.
Temple Brock is
common sense is free. When you say the blacks, the Latino, and Native American are the only ones a part of that 12 tribe,
right.
That is heresy. That's heresy. How can a man be born again?
But Sam, this is what I need to ask you.
Okay.
Sam, I hear all he said. I heard you for years. I know your argument already. I understand you. Sam, come on, man. Sam, listen. Let's have
Do you love this man here?
Let's have a conversation.
Let's have a conversation with our brother.
I'll answer you about that after,
Sam. I love you too, brother.
I'll answer you about that after. All right? I'm addressing you just for one thing.
Okay.
You say we're a hate group.
You are.
But then...
I can prove it. Okay. Do you love
Sam,
that man? Do you love that man?
Sam.
Answer the question.
The people who stormed the Capitol. The people who stormed the Capitol.
Let me hear you say I love him.
These people who stormed the Capitol, Sam.
Tell them you love him.
What are they?
Tell them you love him.
What are they? The people who stormed the Capitol.
They were sinners.
Are they a hit group?
They were sinners.
Are they a hit group?
I don't know them. I can't speak to them.
You don't know me either.
I do.
How?
I hear y'all out here every Saturday.
But I heard them saying they're going to hang Pence.
Right. They're going to do what?
They were out there saying we're going to hang Mike Pence. They built a noose. You was out there.
Yeah, I was on the front line.
Right, they were saying.
But do you love that man?
Hold on, they were saying.
I can prove
you. They are going to hang Mike Pence.
Tell him you love him.
Are they a hate group?
Tell him you love him.
The only thing that matters to you is that we love white people.
Right, you love white people.
But when white people murder the Capitol Police in the name of racism.
Right.
You said they were just wrong.
Did I say they were sinners?
Are they a hate group?
I didn't even know they were part of a group.
Sam, you are absolutely a hypocrite. You are an absolute hypocrite.
Right.
They are an organized group.
That was an organized group?
That organized to storm the Capitol.
What was their name? Give me the name.
White Racists of America.
That was a real.
That's the name.
That wasn't no name. That's not a name of a group.
They are white.
Give it so
all
we can Google.
Racist,
so we can Google.
And they're from America.
Oh,
what else you want? What else you want?
Right.
But listen.
This
but listen.
Listen. What are you saying?
If we are a hate group.
You tell that man you love.
If we are a hate group.
Tell the white people you love them.
I'm gonna love them being my slaves.
Did you hear that?
I'm gonna love them when they pick cotton. I'm gonna love them when they pick cotton.
This is a hate group.
But Sam, if we are a hate group, which Capitol cop did we kill?
Which Capitol?
Yeah, which Capitol cop?
You killing this man?
Which Capitol cop did we kill?
You killing this man?
Which cop did we kill?
You rocker!
Did we kill anybody?
You're screaming that out your mouth!
Did we kill anybody?
You're screaming that out your mouth!
Did we shed innocent blood? Did we trespass on government property and steal government property? Did we steal Nancy Pelosi's mail? Did we say, let's hang Mike Pence? And then build a damn what do you call that thingy?
Guillotine.
Not the guillotine. The gallows. And then built a gallows outside the Capitol.
Did we do that? No, you just killed that white man.
See, that's what Christianity
is. With your mouth.
Christianity.
Death and life are in the power of the tongue.
If what I'm saying kills people, I'd rather die this death than what that Capitol cop died. Because
right.
He went out there to save his kingdom, and they bludgeoned him to death with a damn fire extinguisher in his head.
Right.
That man got a wife and kids. You don't love that man.
Right. You don't love that man. You love that man?
Listen, I would not have killed him.
I would not have killed him.
You know how useful that Capitol cop could have been
man.
In slavery?
You
know how useful he
could
have been? But
you
the problem is,
that white man.
As long as we don't love the oppressor, you have a problem with us.
Right.
Even after they stormed the Capitol, you got thousands of National Guard in D.C. right now sleeping in the cold because of that hate group that stormed the Capitol.
Right.
And you still call us a hate group?
Right.
Christianity makes you stupid.
That's right. You
That's
just
right.
as guilty
hand,
as them.
Man.
Look at him clapping.
Give him a hand, man. That's
clap
ridiculous, man.
Now give me the word. How can a man be born again? This is a hate group in our city, guys. Jesus loves everybody.
Give me around 23 and 21.
That's the message.
If you love the ISUPK, stay in the loop. Go to Google Play and download the new user-friendly One West ISUPK app and get exclusive footage to our online classes and street speaking videos. Also, the Black Watch podcast, hosted by Commanding General Yohanna, the leader of the Nation of Israel. It's real easy to stay in tune with the ISUPK and the information we're putting out. Just go to Google Play and type in One West UPK app and hit download. Let's get it in. Don't be left out.